at Civic Center Grand Park Metro Station. I'm gonna try to do 60 frames per second on this video, so we'll see how that goes. Alright, let's go. So today we're going to Rakkan Ramen shop in Little Tokyo. Yeah, I've made this walk hundreds of times. Well, I mean not hundreds, many times. Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful walk, lots of green, a lot of historical buildings. Distance. It's the old LA Times building. Jaywalk here. Oh, go, 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 go. So this building. Yeah, super reflective. It's like a looks like the building's cloaked. Star Trek reference.
Star Trek reference.
Love it. And I think that's the courthouse building. Yeah, United States Courthouse. So I guess if you have a jury summons, that's where you'd go. Okay, and this looks like City Hall. See up here. You know, in most cities, they have that. They have some sort of sister city signage. So you know where the other sister cities are, how far away they are, where we have ours. Right outside City Hall. I think this is officially in Little Tokyo, somewhere around here. Thank you. always pass by this staircase. I don't know where it goes. It might be for like a bus station or something. Japanese for police station? Okay, so we got a ton of ramen shops. Here we got Hachioji. And then you've got Fugetsudo. Wagashi Japanese sweets store. Got my ramen bar. I would skip that one. Dekokuya? Oh, there's no line today. That's interesting. We're going to Rakkan today. They have a limited spicy curry bowl. By the time I post this video, it might not be available anymore. I apologize in advance. Ooh. See here. So that lunch menu. So every day there's like a special.
Yeah,
lunch.
She is. Yeah. But it's
yeah.
Like you can.
Super.
It did into both of us. Change the hours? I thought it was open at 11. Okay, well, open. Okay. Let's see. They have the spicy curry. Yeah, here we go.